Hi guys, good morning. Welcome to my channel, Wanna Fit. And we're here in my bed. I'm gonna teach you exercises that you can do in your bed right after you wake up. For first exercise, we're gonna do a kneeling squat. Bend your knees. Make sure it's wider than your shoulder width. Sit on your heel. Bend your hands in front of your chest. Then try to go up on your knees. As you go up, push your butt inside. Down. Up. Squeeze it. Do this 10 times. Exercise, we're gonna do a hip bridge. Lay on our back. Bend your knees, bring your feet to your hips, hands on the side. Slightly lift your hip up. And slowly go down without touching the bed. Up. We're gonna do this 10 times. So next exercise, we'll maintain this position. We're gonna do crunches. Put your hand back of your head on your knees. Then slightly bring your body up. Put your tummy inside. Engage your core. We're gonna do push up on the bed. So kneel down. Okay, cross your leg. Hands down on the bed. Should be as wide as your shoulder width. For the fifth exercise, we're gonna do Superman. So we're gonna lay on our chest down on the bed. Okay. down, straight our legs, hands up. So are we going to do, are we going to lift our arms and legs together up, slowly, control down. Do this 10 times, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10 times, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, down, slightly lean backwards, your elbows down, straight your legs, cross it, then cross it again, you're doing seesaw, do this 10 times, That's it for today's workout. You can do this 2 to 3 times or 2 to 3 sets, 10 repetition each exercises. And don't forget to stretch before and after the exercises. Hi guys! It's me again, OneOfIt, and welcome to my channel. If you like my videos, please subscribe, like, share, and hit the notification button for future home workout videos.